Good morning, Natomas. It's Monday, September 9th. This is Mr. Olivari, and you're here with NTV News. Homecoming 2013 starts in just 2 weeks. We got float building going on after school. Seniors are in C103, juniors in H110, sophomores are in the art quad, and freshmen are in G115. Our homecoming dance is scheduled for Saturday, September 28th. Guest passes are available in the front office right now. Tickets are going to go on sale September 11th. That is Wednesday. They're going to be $8 for ASB, $12 if you don't have an ASB. You're going to be able to pick up those tickets from the student store at lunch. Now, rally auditions for homecoming week. That final Friday, we're going to have a rally. Auditions for performers and MCs. Those are happening today, starting after school, and going through this week. Also, if you're interested in auditioning for Nelly the Nighthawk, same place, after school, G115 is the place to be. So we're talking a lot about Homecoming 2013, so we thought we'd send a couple of our reporters, Rocio Cabrera and Alejandro Cabrera, out into the field to see what they could find out about Homecoming.
What's up, Nighthawks? So we're here with Italy and Nana. So tell me, what do you guys think about Homecoming?
I don't know what it is.
Well, we got quite a few responses that seem to say the same thing. Not everybody's quite certain what's going on for Homecoming. So let's try to clarify. First, Homecoming is a celebration that most high schools in the United States celebrate. It's called Homecoming because there's usually a football game, and the idea is that everybody who went to that high school is supposed to come home and watch the football game all together. Additionally, that week, there's usually some spirit activities at the high school, trying to get excitement up, usually followed by a rally on Friday. And there's always a dance at the end of the week. Now, Wikipedia claims that homecoming's been around since the 1850s. It also usually includes a homecoming court, where there's a nomination of people for homecoming king and queen. For more about the homecoming court, let's go to Teju Ajikari.
So what are you doing on the 28th?
28th? Nothing much. What about you?
I don't know. I got nominated for royalty for homecoming, but what is that?
Oh, royalty. Royalty is, they're like, when people actually vote you or they nominate you to be a court. So there's a court, and then the court consists of all the nominees, and then there is the king and queen, which is for seniors, and then for juniors, it's like princes and princes. So, but a court is all the nominees. When you get nominated from your class, like depending on if you're athletic or if you're just a really good person and they just nominate you and you get to be in the royal court.
Oh, so that's what it is.
Clear as a bell. So our homecoming royalty nominations are going to be held today and tomorrow, that's the 9th and the 10th, at lunch in the quad. Please bring your ID card as well as the names of one male and one female from your grade level that you think would be a positive, well-rounded representative of your class, and be prepared to explain why you are nominated those people. Royalty is an honored tradition and a way to recognize model citizens that have positive impact on our campus. Campaigning for royalty is not permitted. This is not an election. We'll see you at lunch Monday and Tuesday. The Future Writers Club, also known as the Future Authors Club, is having a new meeting day. FAC will now be meeting on Mondays in Mrs. Helms' class, that's H110, at lunch. Current subjects are being discussed. They include getting to know the members, goals and ideas, and fundraising ideas. Also, CSF membership applications are due by Tuesday the 10th. Turn them in to H109 with a copy of your last semester grades and your receipt of your dues. Another mixed bag this weekend for sports here at Natomas High School. Football fell short on Friday against Lincoln. Girls tennis, however, had another amazing weekend. The Northern California Tennis Classic, they took home the championship. Number one, Marissa Rosales went 5-0 winning the championship match. Teju Ajikari went 4-1 winning her match 6-1-6-0. Oju Ajikari went 4-1 winning her match 6-1-6-1. Doubles Isis Cuevas and Brianna Cruel went 4-1. Myra Gonzalez and Brianna Vasquez went 2-3. And doubles Ariana Harris and Raven Gonzalez went 3-2. Amazing effort, Nighthawks. If you ordered any of your NHS gear, it is available at the student store at lunch. Now this Thursday, there's back to school night here at Natomas High School. There are three things going on that evening. First, there is a freshman meeting at 5:30 in the theater. At the same time, for seniors at 5:30, there is a meeting in the multi-purpose room. And then for everyone, back to school night starts at 6:30. Now if it's 6:30, you and someone from your home should go around zooming from classroom to classroom, all six of your classes, in about an hour and a half. The deadline to submit permission slips to attend the UCAN Historically Black College Recruitment Fair has been extended, so get your permission forms in the front office today and turn them back in ASAP. The trip is on Thursday, so don't miss out on this fantastic opportunity. The senior class photo is less than 20 days away. See the important deadlines on the Natomas High School yearbook website. Well, for weather, looks like today our high is going to go up to 102 degrees. After that, it should balance out for the rest of the week. That's it for today, Nighthawks. Have a great day out there.
Yeah, let's check it up for something. Check it up.
Check something up.
Let's check something up. I don't know what it is, but let's check the sports update.